This summer, my family and I traveled to San Antonio, Texas, and Laredo to see my mom's side of the family and just to have a vacation. During the trip, San Antonio was our first stop. As my family and I arrived at the San Antonio airport and we hit down the road, we realized that San Antonio has progressed tremendously since 2013. Last summer was great, but this year was even more exciting. First, in San Antonio, we visited our cousins. It was great seeing them, even though it was only a year since we last saw them. We had great times with them, we always went out to dinner with them, and we had fun memories. After we saw our cousins, we all parked and walked to the Riverwalk. The Riverwalk is a street alongside a river where people can relax, take pictures of the many shops and restaurants while streaming down a canal. Now, if you're not riding in the boat, there are many things to do on the street side. With that said, my family, my cousins, and I all went and shopped and ate and eventually went on the boats. Because what's going to the Riverwalk if you don't go on the boats? Now, even though we all arrived in late afternoon, we stayed for a couple hours just to see the beauty of the Riverwalk at night. With all the lights and colors, there's no reason for you to leave. Unfortunately, we had to say goodbye to our cousins, but we are all ready for the next trip. The next trip was traveling from San Antonio all the way down to Laredo, which took a total of 2 hours and 21 minutes. No, I didn't know about the rest of my family at the time, but for me, I was super excited to go to Laredo, Texas. I was so happy to go see my tías and tíos, which mean aunts and uncles in Spanish. Now, one of my favorite reasons why I wanted to go to Laredo, Texas was to see my tía Geta. Reasons why is because my tía Geta makes the best menudo soup I have ever tasted in my life. Now, menudo is a Mexican soup that contains all these ingredients. I'll explain them, but it would take a long time. Unfortunately, after a week of laughter, memories, craziness, enjoyment, it was time for our family to fly from Texas all the way back to Colorado so we can go home.